Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Yaprem Guchamanian. I'm making this video about indications of an acetyl cysteine for Dr. John Barone and baronerocks.com. Okay, an acetyl cysteine has three different indications. So I divide the medications to three parts, N, acetyl, and cysteine. And remember N as nephroprotection. And acetylcysteine protects kidneys against contrast. So nephroprotection against contrast. Acetyl. Remember acetyl as acetaminophen and Tylenol, which is the brand name of acetaminophen. So acetaminophen toxicity. The third one is cystic fibrosis. It's a mucolytic and it's used in cystic fibrotic patients. So let's review it. N as nephroprotection against contrast. So nephroprotection for N. Second indication, acetyl. Acetaminophen or Tylenol toxicity. Acetaminophen toxicity. Third part, cysteine. Cystic fibrosis. It's a mucolytic. So there are three different indications for an acetylcysteine that you can memorize with this mnemonic.